Join us for the sponsored video series, taking you along Sabinza's Road to 30.
It has been said that a rising tide floats all boats. However, it takes investment at all levels to truly grow a global market. Since its founding 30 years ago, Sabinza has actively engaged for the betterment of the industry at large.
One of the most amazing things that we learned very early on is we certainly have a voice, but the voice is accentuated and exemplified by the trade organizations that are able to position our thoughts, our feelings, and to really go out there with a broad-based mentality, because, you know, you just can't have a single supplier focus.
Sabinza is an active member of organizations including the United Natural Products Alliance, American Herbal Products Association, and American Botanical Council. Being involved in the dialogue about the critical issues that could hamper industry growth keeps Sabinza on the leading edge.
They are the broad part of this industry, and it's something we cannot ignore. And it's something that I critically urge a lot of our even competitors. It's fine you want to compete with me, but go join a massive voice where they can exemplify what the feelings are, the regulatory industry is, and it's always changing. And so we need them more than ever, I think, now.
Dr. Mohammed Majid, Sabinza's founder, was named to the New Hope Hall of Legends in 2016, and the company's leadership has been recognized by APA as an herbal industry leader.
American Herbal Products Association obviously has a number of companies they can look at and review, and we were selected that year for being that. And part of it was the contributions that we were making to botanical science and the farming aspect, how we took from the farms, how we learned at the farming level, how we gave back to the farms and the farmers, all the way to making a botanical ingredient for this industry. And that really showed leadership, and they recognized that and appreciated it.
Ultimately, Sabinza's focus on doing the right thing through the supply chain and taking a leadership position in the industry has yielded loyal customers and continued growth.
If you're short-sighted and you want to compete with companies like Sabinza and it's a price war, you're not going to get very far. It's not because, you know, we're 30 years running. It's not because they assume that we're a large company. Our mindset and our goal and our vision stems right from the beginning all the way to the marketing companies and the consumers. If you have that path, coming in with a cheaper price, it's a short-term mentality, it's a short-term goal. You're not going to last very long. Make the investments. Get involved with trade organizations. Get involved at the cultivation. And then you'll start to reap rewards in a long-term sense. That's why Sabinza has been here for 30 years.
Join us next time for another step along the road to 30 with Sabinza.